Centre for High Frequency Engineering at Cardiff University has 14 members of academic staff, which makes us one of the largest groups of our kind in the world. We have a huge diversity of areas of research that really enables us to innovate and to connect and collaborate across disciplines between lots of different schools and universities all around the world.
So the most impactful areas of research that we are working on currently are the wireless domain and the sensing domain. So in the wireless technology, we are trying to deliver circuits and devices that provide higher efficiency with lower energy consumption. And then we also work on the sensors, where we try to deliver physical, chemical, and biosensors for a wide variety of applications. So what we are focusing towards in the future is to integrate the wireless technology with the sensing technology so that we can develop personal healthcare equipment or point of care test equipment that can be used for detecting different biomarkers from human body fluids, which includes different kinds of viruses or organ injury biomarkers. And once it's integrated with the wireless systems, then we can use it for remote healthcare, telemedicine, and all such applications, which will be the future of healthcare.
So macrofluidics is a technology that uses micro-machined devices to manipulate fluid in small channels and use that for biotechnology applications and chemistry applications. And those artificial cells, they can use to harness cellular functionalities and use them to cure cancers and as well as to bring lower side effect to the patients. Here in Cardiff, we are one of the leaders to push this kind of technology.
At the Centre of Frequency Engineering, what we are doing is really to push the limit of what is the understanding and what is the possibility of improving on the efficiency of transistor for high frequency application. So our research group really focuses on the power amplifier. My research is mainly on the design of these power amplifiers, and we are doing this by exploiting some world unique facilities and some ideas that have been well established through the years at lower frequencies, so what we call the frequencies for 3G and 4G application, and now extending that concept to 5G and 6G frequencies.
So another project that we have that we're very excited about is using microwaves to sense blood glucose levels in diabetics. So we've been able to use that to take non-invasive measurements using microwaves. So we've gone through 5 clinical trials so far, and we're working with a company to commercialize the technology, and it can make a real difference to the quality of life for diabetics. We've also been able to use microwaves to influence catalytic reactions. For example, we've been able to decarbonize some fossil fuels, extracting hydrogen and making clean fuels as a result. It's really nice to be working with scientists and engineers across disciplines to pull these projects together. So I feel very lucky to be part of the Centre for High Frequency Engineering at the moment, at a time when it's a really growing field, and we've been able to apply the science and engineering that we're passionate about in areas that are really making a difference.